Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about the usage of 打 plus nouns. So 打 means to hit. It's a verb. It means to hit somebody or something by using your hands. So 打 is a very interesting verb. It has a lot of meanings in different contexts. So today, we are going to use some of the usage of 打 plus noun. So the first one is 打人,打人. So 他打人,打人不好。好,请跟我说打人,打人,打人不好,打人不好。所以我们不要打人,打人不好。好,那打我们还可以说打架,打架。So, 他打他,他打人,他打他。所以他们在打架。打架 means to fight,Usually means to fight with your hands. 和谁打架?他和他打架。他今天和他的朋友打架了。他今天和他的朋友打架了。好,我们还可以说打鼓,打鼓,打鼓。他喜欢打鼓。他常常打鼓。他喜欢打鼓。他常常打鼓。你会打鼓吗？你常常打鼓吗？你喜欢打鼓吗？好，我们还可以说打电话，打电话。给谁打电话？给谁打电话？他给他打电话。他昨天给妈妈打电话了。他昨天给妈妈打电话了。你常常给谁打电话？你常常给谁打电话？好，我们也可以说打车或者打的。打车和打的都是坐出租汽车的意思，坐出租车。我打的去机场，我打的去机场。你怎么去机场？我打的去机场。So, 打车和打的 is a simpler way to say 坐出租汽车。好，打球，打球。好，这个是羽毛球，羽毛球。所以他打羽毛球，打羽毛球。我喜欢打球，我喜欢打球。你喜欢打球吗？你会打羽毛球吗？你会打羽毛球吗？好，我们也可以说打太极拳，打太极拳。他们在公园打太极拳，他们在公园打太极拳。你会打太极拳吗？你喜欢打太极拳吗？打水，好，我们也可以说打水。这个是桶，桶。用桶去打水，用桶打水。好，这个是热水瓶，热水瓶。我们也可以用热水瓶去打水。啊，我们用热水瓶去打热水，热水，打热水，打水，打热水。他去打水了。他去打水了。So if you go to China, If you go to China's colleges, probably you're going to see a lot of college students go to fetch water. So, 很多大学生去打水，打热水，我们去打热水。好，打醋，好，我们也可以说打醋。那打醋呢，就是去买醋，用一个瓶子，拿一个空瓶子去买醋。好，所以打醋 is different from 买醋，买醋。So, 打醋 is you bring an empty bottle and you go to the store and they will put vinegar into your bottle, the empty bottle, and then you go home. You buy it and you go home. So, this 打醋is you need to bring an empty bottle. So, usually nowadays we just go to the store to buy a bottle of vinegar. So that is 买醋. So we used to buy vinegars with an empty bottle, but nowadays we do not do that anymore. So 打醋, 打醋. 没有醋了，你去打瓶醋吧。So nowadays, we will say, 没有醋了，你去买瓶醋吧。好，打鱼，打鱼，打鱼means you do it as a business, as a way of making a living. So 这位老爷爷在打鱼。If you do it as a hobby, you like it, you just do it as a hobby, then we say 钓鱼，钓鱼。他去打鱼了，他去打鱼了。钓鱼，我喜欢钓鱼，他喜欢钓鱼，你喜欢钓鱼吗？好，打，我们还可以说打牌，好，这个是牌，牌，打牌。好，这个是麻将，麻将，麻将，麻将。我们说打麻将，打麻将。他周末常常打牌，他周末常常打牌，也常常打麻将，打麻将。你会打麻将吗？你会打麻将吗？好，最后一个，我们也可以说打毛衣，打毛衣，打毛衣就是织毛衣。So, 打毛衣 is the same as 织毛衣. The difference is 打毛衣 just sounds more colloquial. So, 打毛衣。他喜欢一边看电视一边打毛衣。他喜欢一边看电视一边打毛衣。好, let's do a quick recap. Today we have learned打人，打人，打架，打架，打鼓，打鼓，打电话，打电话，打车，打车，打的，打的，打球，打球，打太极拳，打太极拳，打水，打水，打醋，打醋，打鱼，打鱼。打牌，打牌，打毛衣，打毛衣。Okay, hope you like it. Hope you like this video. And if you happen to know other usages of 打 plus 能, please leave in the comments. Please subscribe our channel. And then see you next time. 谢谢，再见。